Anytime a white guy asks me if they can say the N-word, it feels like an alcoholic asking if they can have a sip of my drink. It's probably harmless, but it's a slippery slope. I don't want to be... I don't want to be responsible for that. I don't understand why white people can't just accept the fact that there's just some shit you can't say. As a black guy, I know there's shit that I can't say, like screwed the pooch. I don't feel comfortable saying that shit right now, and it's my special. I didn't even know that was an actual saying. Have you ever heard that before? I don't know that was saying. The first time I heard it, I was at work, and these interns was bringing us coffee. And they brought me the wrong coffee. And I was like, hey, man, I didn't order this coffee. And he goes, I'm sorry about that, Che. I really screwed the pooch on that one. And I said, what was that? And he goes, screwed the pooch. It means I made a mistake. And I was like, no, man, it means you fucked the dog.